folks, as you can see here now, I've got an electric skillet out. I've added about a quarter inch of oil to it. And when you're going to fry anything, you want to be extremely careful. You don't want to burn yourself. And that's why I'm using an electric skillet. This here, electric skillet has fairly high sides to it. So that's keeping the oil contained. I've only got, I'd say, a quarter inch of oil in it. We want our oil to at least be a minimum of 375. So what I'm going to do is check it right here. And we've got our digital gauge. We're at about 290. So we're getting there. Getting a little hotter. Taquitos are done. They're out of the freezer. What I'm going to do before I put the taquitos in, as you can see, they're all frozen now and they're nice and solid. That's the reason why I do that. So when I drop them in that hot oil, they're going to react. So let's let the oil continue to get up to about 375 and then we'll add the taquitos to it. Okay, we got the oil up to about 375, and I'm going to start adding these taquitos in there. One of the things that I'm going to show you is, I don't know if you can see this or not, but there's a little flap here on the bottom. I'm going to try to keep that portion down when I drop these in the oil. And what that should do is that should allow this taquito from not, so it doesn't unroll on us. So let's be careful here, and we're going to add these to the oil. This oil's real hot. I'm probably going to get some pops out of it. What we're going to do is brown these. I'm going to try to keep them butted up against each other. And the reason for that is, like I say, I don't want them to unroll. A lot of people put toothpicks in. I think the refrigeration step eliminates the toothpick. Okay, we got our taquitos all in the oil right now. I'm going to let them continue to fry here till they brown up on one side, and I'll flip them and get the other side brown. Then we'll pull them off, drain them, and be ready to eat. So we'll give it a couple of minutes here, and we'll see how it goes.
Después de los años, siguen los clásicos. Una de mis primeras grabaciones me acompaña mi hijo Babi. Gracias por todos esos recuerdos tan bonitos. Con todo cariño, les dedicamos esta bonita canción.
Tus besos se llegaron a recrear aquí en mi boca, llenando de ilusión y de pasión mi vida loca.
Okay, our taquitos have been cooking for a couple of minutes here. Let's see how we're doing on the other side here. They're browning up nicely, and what I'm going to go ahead and do is turn them over. And as we turn them over, I want to keep them butted up against each other. That way they don't unroll. That's my biggest concern, is these things unrolling on me. So we'll continue to turn them over, and then we'll be ready to eat.
Después de los años, siguen los clásicos. Una de mis primeras grabaciones me acompaña.
Okay, some of these taquitos look like they're just about done, as you can see by this one here. What I want them is a nice golden brown, a little crispy on them. And what I'm going to do now is make sure I drain much of the cooking oil off of them as I can. And I'm just going to stack them over here on a paper towel so they can drain a little further. So, you know, they're not all going to be done at the same time. I'm going to find a few of them in here that I feel are just about ready to go. And I'll stack them over here, and then we'll be ready to eat. Okay, folks, got the taquitos, all of them are done. They're out of the cooking oil. Got them sitting here in a paper towel. They're going to drain for a few minutes. After they drain, we'll plate them up and we'll serve them. But as you can see, we got them to like a nice golden brown color, a little crunchy, and they'll be ready to eat in just a few minutes. Chicken taquitos. Okay, here's the finished product. Chicken taquitos. We've got them topped with the guacamole that we've made. I've got a side of refried beans and some rice, and of course a margarita. So I hope you all enjoyed, and we'll see you next time.
Primos, después de los años, siguen los clásicos. Una de mis primeras grabaciones me acompaña mi hijo Baby. Gracias por todos estos recuerdos tan bonitos. Con todo cariño, les dedicamos esta bonita canción. Tus besos se...